Teddy Roosevelt and the Rough Riders charged up Cuba's San Juan Hill and captured it July 1st, 1898. After 8 hours of heavy fighting, over 1,500 Americans lay dead or wounded. Just 4 months prior, the USS Maine was blown up in Havana's harbor. Teddy Roosevelt resigned as Assistant Secretary of the Navy and organized the first volunteer cavalry, made up of polo riders, cowboys, and even Indians. 40 years earlier, President James Buchanan stated, December 19, 1859, "When a market for African slaves shall no longer be furnished in Cuba, Christianity and civilization may gradually penetrate the existing gloom." President Ulysses S. Grant stated, December 2, 1872, "Slavery in Cuba is a terrible evil. It is greatly to be hoped that Spain will voluntarily adopt emancipation in sympathy with the other powers of the Christian and civilized world." On July 6, 1898, after the Battle of San Juan Hill, President William McKinley wrote, "At a time of the glorious achievements of the naval and military arms at Santiago de Cuba, it is fitting that we should pause and reverently bow before the throne of divine grace and give devout praise to God who holdeth the nations in the hollow of his hands."